The Dassault Mirage 4000 Super Mirage was a French fighter jet developed in the late 1970s as a larger and more powerful version of the Mirage 2000. It was designed to be a multirole aircraft, capable of performing air superiority, ground attack, and reconnaissance missions. The Super Mirage had a twin-engine configuration, a delta wing with canards, and a retractable refueling probe. It also featured advanced avionics, including a fly-by-wire system, a radar warning receiver, and a laser rangefinder. The Super Mirage was intended to compete with the American F-15 Eagle and the Soviet Su-27 Flanker, but it never entered production due to lack of orders and funding. Only one prototype was built and flown, which is now on display at the Musée de l'Air et de l'Espace in Le Bourget, France.